And Wednesday, we might be back here at Angle Park Wednesday this week. That's the venue for the next couple of days. Just about set. Stevie D, the well-supported runner, number nine. They're ready. Lua running, set, racing. Stevie D hopped out only fair. There's speed from Sweet Ella, matched by Emmy Gray. Corborne Hunters three wide, got check. Favourite was able to push through Emmy Gray and hold the lead. Sweet Ella's a length away. Corborne Hunters sweats on them. And about five lengths to Stevie D, starting to stoke up from Foolproof. Then Victor Max, well back Fab Jesse. Last slippers away, off the back and turning. Emmy Gray by two. Trying hard, Sweet Ella. Have a look at the reserve. Stevie D rush home late, but Emmy Gray wins. Sweet Ella's second. Stevie D third, mark him down. He's not far away. Behind them, Victor Max, then Foolproof. Slippers away towards the rear with Victor Max. Time here is around 30 and 10. Number one will defeat the four, the nine, and the six out wide, Victor Max. I might have called it twice in the run through, but it's got fourth. 1:49.6, 30:08. Emmy Gray wins. 30:08 the run. Too good.